Hey guys, what's up up here? I'm gonna be playing a little World of Warcraft. Today's the new expansion, or not expansion, but patch. We get to go to, I forgot what it's called, Vajir or something. So we gotta find a dog guy. There he is. The werewolf dude.
What news do you bring?
Your mortal desires mean nothing.
I knew it!
Okay.
You are acolytes
Trust
of the
your
master
instincts.
Now.
And you speak to her, cause sir. That's inside the stupid building. There he is.
What do you need?
Freaking lag. Driving me crazy. Hey, Horde is in trouble. This lag is horrible. I hate this. Oh yeah, they're screwed.
We cannot let them escape.
Eh? Ah, under the sea.
They have arrived.
My hair always looks nasty.
Wonderful.
Queen Dejara.
So the tides.
We get to kill her. Misty much? Or foggy? Did someone fart?
Feeling anxious, are we? How frustrating it must be for you.
She's talking to the last old god, Enzoth. Off of the Lovecraft book, Enzoth. All the old gods are.
Do not worry. We've both waited so long.
Oh, that's kind of creepy. The eyes on her head just blink too.
You're about to see what
piss people off. Always good to have some water by you. Why is he not freaking out from that? Yeah, see, that was from the werewolf. That was the correct reaction. Or the worgen, is what Worldcraft calls it. Oh, crap. Have a nice fun! Ooh. That's cool.
Welcome to Nas Jatar.
How much you wanna bet I'm gonna lag like there's no tomorrow? This is gonna be crazy. Ooh, I like this. It little background, it looks really cool. Or a picture, I mean. Might have to use it as a background for my screen, or whatever they call it. Hello?
You should have stayed in the water, snake!
So many dead.
Yeah, that sucks. Lady Proud Justice. Alright, get on my turkey bird.
From all sides. We must
going,
find
going,
safe.
Going. Yeah. The man I'm on is very rare. Same with the blade. I never read it. Jump off the falls. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, thank God. Oh, that would have sucked.
Ready to move.
Right, Miss Proudmore, now what?
The way forward will
I like Jaina, despite her having a...
Thank the light
if you read her lore, she's been through hell.
Our vessels have been lost.
She lost her boyfriend, she lost her dad, and all sorts of other stuff.
Survivors
okay,
are gathering in
save people.
They speak of others being seized by the Naga for some
my blade is better than all this crappy stuff, but you still want me to kill her. Sure, why not?
On your
and lay conduits, sure why not.
Look out!
Your flesh will feed the dead!
Yeah, thanks to my item level, you guys are nuts.
Not without me.
Very well. Chandris, can you handle the Naga ahead with our champion's help? We will make them pay.
We'll meet you up ahead.
Hey, lizard. Snake man. Get out of combat already. I'm surprised there's not a lot of other players here. Oh, there's some down there. Just fishing. Okay. Man, this is so cool.
They are sacrificing our soldiers.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, straight ahead. Gotcha. Sacrificing them? Freaking wasted that.
Your sacrifices for the tide!
I got these things? I didn't know they worked here too. Wait a second. Did they change it? Metal lights. Let's see. No. Coltrissons or Santalar. So why is it working here? How weird. Or see some more. Gonna get that ore. How about that ore?
The hour the queen spoke of is upon us.
I want that goddamn ore. Damn it! It's not ore. Oh, you had to be one of those flingers, didn't you? Bad snake man. Bad lit. Snake man. Dick. I want that ore. God damn it. I want that ore. Someone got it before me. Damn it.
Oh!
Yes. More.
Okay. That was disturbing. Alright, now what? Oh, there we go. There's one. Stay away from the spiny things. Ooh, pretty. Might have to zoom in a little. Pretty. Alright, so another orb. You have issues, lady.
I never miss a shot.
Okay, where are you? Is she under there? Is she up here? Is she up there? Okay, I can't go in there. There she is. I am really getting sick and tired of you guys. Okay, there you
the
are, Chica.
Stand ready.
I'll take that. Maybe I'll get a transmog out of it. Nope.
Consider if we are done.
Of course
here.
I don't.
Let us rejoin the others. The sooner we can leave this place, the better.
Screw you, lizard. Or snake man. Screw you too.
Why are you so negative all the time?
What?
This king won't remain safe for long.
Then we have no choice.
Deeper into Nezhatar.
Chandris, hold this ground. We will send word once we've found refuge.
Be careful.
Not a single person helps. Okay, thank you.
Watch over you.
That's how it is in World of Warcraft. I'm like the only person who helps out the players, so everyone else just leaves me. Hello?
Stay on your guard. We don't know how many more Naga are out there.
Oh, it's so cute, he's riding a horse. Whoa. Can't get the zoom in. Well, that's a big army. Big fish army.
Kiss my ass.
Hi.
What are you waiting for? We have the enemy.
That's her, Priscilla. Yeah, if that falls, we're screwed.
They've spotted us. We need to go.
We're no kidding. Run. Where's Jin again? You know, I'll just follow.
There is a source of great power up ahead.
Okay, touchy.
Be wary. Things are not
another
as
Naga
what
ambush.
The hell?
No, I am Okami.
Hey, move your
leader of the Waveblade Clan.
Oh, it's these guys.
What do you ask of the Waveblade? We share a common foe.
I forgot what these guys are. I have a horrible memory.
Why would we trust?
We see him in Pandaria. Whoa.
My people will
help nice map.
Manta Ray. Past the main army.
A people called the Jinyu aided the Alliance.
Jinyu, there we go.
What say you,
are they your kin?
My
they seem
people
to be
are
our
known
best chance.
As the Ankoan.
My instincts
we left
tell
the
me
land
to trust
behind
them,
long
at
ago.
Least for now.
Very well. Okani, we will come with you.
Might as well kill them, see if they got anything good. I'll sit. Any items I get, I'll send it to my cloth maker. Whoa, that's a big fish.
Ah, good.
How the heck is that even flying in the air?
I must say, that was a delightfully dramatic entrance. Behold, the wonders.
Are you related to Ursula from The Little Mermaid?
Your eyes will never be
opened. Ooh, pretty.
And the last.
Jaina, we need a way out.
Eh?
She's blocking teleportation.
Well, that sucks.
Please do stay. Explore all the comforts my kingdom has to offer.
Oh yeah, we'll have so much fun.
The waters at bay. So long as I remain entertained. Azshara, perhaps the most powerful sorceress the world has ever known.
You could not have stumbled upon this place by accident. She wanted you here.
Just like,
why not simply drown us and be done with?
There is something going on.
Yeah, good point.
On.
Why not drown us? Like this area. We used
we
to go there all the time. I occasionally go there for mounts and transmog, but to make myself look good. Like with this armor, I transmog it.
It appears Chandras has finished.
We're having like a season or a festival thing going on. It's great for leveling low tunes characters. Alright, what's going on here? What's going on? There's a hunter with a special hunter mail.
I will do what I can.
Xena, open a portal to Boralus.
I know
okay.
What must be done. This land was once the heart of the Night Elves Empire. I can sense
the green
ley
era.
Lines of magical energy converging below
this
ground.
This is the first I have seen.
We can
of the
tap
sky.
Into this latent power. To
we're probably
going to
get him out like
Boralus.
That. That little
so long as
critter
we're careful,
there.
We can keep Azshara from noticing it.
Where'd you go?
The heart of Azshara holds potent magic. If you use it to help me focus the ley lines, we can open the way together. Nearly there.
We all get the Heart of Azeroth, it's really cool.
The heart will allow you to use the portal safely.
Okay. Yeah, I decided to wear my glasses because it's easier to see.
The time for dreaming is over.
All my gear is better. What do you have? Only crappy gear. Boo. Oh well, disenchant it. Or dissolve it.
Thank you, champion. Now, we need to gather our wits and reinforce our position.
Speak for Azeroth! For Azeroth! Champion! Mother has a...
Alright, let's steal that and we'll be done with the video. I don't want to keep you guys going forever, but if you want to see me make more of these videos, please let me know. Garak, Tool. Guy over there. Crazy. The Culturans pretty much killed his people off because they were slaughtering theirs, so... The Culturans were taking their land, and... You know how it goes, like with the Native Americans and the people from across the sea. Irony. Okay, not irony, but... I don't know what they call it. Dick move. Damn it, I hate this lag. Damn it, I hate that. I was supposed to go right here. Big old blade slammed right into the planet. Bazoom. Let's do this. Again, this freaking lag.
Here you are, champion. We've made repairs to the chamber.
Holy crap, you guys did repair this place. It used to be all ripped to shreds.
Well met!
Speak to Mother. Okay.
Accessing greeting database. Hello.
Alright, what's going on?
Champion, what you found, Mother?
World Unit. Azeroth.
It's just a robot cult, Mother.
Terminal failure.
Right.
Evaluation. Possible to reverse condition by amplifying Heart of Azeroth.
Amplify it, you see? How?
Infuse Heart with magical essences.
Didn't that what the dragons did and it kind of screwed them over?
Example. Energies once granted by Titan Rogers.
Yeah.
To primitive draconic life forms.
The dragon aspects? But they gave up their powers to save the world from Deathwing!
Yep.
Readings indicate other compatible essences coalescing in numerous forms and locations.
Alright.
Collection of these essences necessary.
What is that like a
fortify Heart of
Azeroth? Is that like a dragon scale or something?
And its wielder.
We've got a lead on where to find the first of these essences.
Well, there's a crap ton of dragons. Just pick one. My guy. Let's do this.
Contamination levels Departure. Coordinate designation. High mountain. Essence origin.
I guess we'll continue with this too. Might as well.
Readings indicate extreme subterranean instability.
I'll just skip over the boring stuff. Get right to the point.
Champion.
This buddy.
I serve the descendants of Hung. I too have sent something deep beneath High Mountain, in the caverns that were once Notharion's lair. Let us investigate the matter. Navarov can bring us directly to the source
fist
of
me
the
down.
Disturbance.
Are you sure you need
my... I knew you'd come. Spirits guide you.
Alright, great. This place is falling apart.
The essence belongs to
just by each other, not me.
A stone lord from Deephorn. This is worse than I feared. Their kind still harbors enmity toward the Black Dragonflight.
Just by... Son of a... That was horse crap. Seriously. Suck all this up. That sounded kind of wrong. Yeah, let's all gang up on me, why don't we? Well, I'm a pro, so I can do this. Not really sure what that little flops do, but damage done. Oh, me slide. Do I need to fight him?
I count, my chieftain. I knew you would come. May the ancestors watch over you.
It'll suck if I have to fight him.
You. Such power.
I'm the one that needs it.
I am free of my father's madness. We seek to wield the essence in defense of Azeroth.
Then face me.
Yep, I have to fight him.
You have the strength to do so.
You have no idea what I've done in my life. As
we
a pally.
Accept your challenge.
We who's we?
Will break you.
That was a longer than it should have been.
Will break you.
We not smack me. I am too cool to get smacked. Oh, nope. Damn it!
Will break you.
Come on.
Enough. I need you. Are worthy.
Well fought, champion.
Got it.
The essence is yours to claim.
Tread carefully. The stone mother will
meet you
will
in the chamber of
watching.
Heart. I knew you would come.
All right, we're here.
Spirits guide you.
This is as far as I'll go for you guys because I don't want to take hours and hours on this.
Our world needs us, champion.
I'll probably just finish this without.
You're back, champion, and you brought a tauren.
Yeah, I'll probably go finish this without you guys.
Do you require experimentation?
It's good to meet a black dragon that isn't trying to kill us all. Hibiscian, is it? I'm Magni Bronzebeard.
I see. This well met, Speaker Magni. In my tauren form, I am known may the might of the black dragonflight aid you in restoring.
Can't even finish your own damn sentences.
The essence Mother detected.
Neltharion was once tasked with protecting Azeroth.
Contamination
it is my
levels.
Duty to see the essence carry on that legacy.
You understand the essence better than we do, Ebonhorn. We'd be grateful for any guidance you can provide.
Whoa. Hello. What's this? I don't have much of a choice, so sure. Okay. Guess I gotta get that. That's alright.
Cries out and more. In.
Oh yeah. And that's all. Hope you guys liked the reaction and the well, not it's not reaction, but hope you guys liked the World of Warcraft video and have a nice day.
What is it, sir?
That's what we call a manatee, boys, or in nautical slang, the sea cow.